Okay, you guys, we are at Target. Let's see what we can find today. All right, let's see what we can find. These are like little trash cans. You got your backseat organizer for $5. What is this? Water bottle backpack. Oh, okay. For $3. That's cute. It comes with the whole collection, huh? The little camper and all that. You got this can cooler. That's cute. Look, it has the little chain. And it says Bach vibes. And then you have one that says the I Do Crew. I think these are just too cute. The little motel. You got your little picture frames for $3. Those are cute. Got your little flamingo. I guess this is like a little trinket box for $3. This is a stick-on mirror and shower caddy set. Oh, that's interesting. That's the mirror. And there's the caddy. And that's for $5. Comes in that blue and that purple. Bobby pin holder. This thing's heavy. That's for $1. This is the shower drain cover for $1. You get it in that peach. Purple and like a bluish gray. A pizza container for $3. That's funny. Bottle bundles, 3 count, $3. You get the lip balm holder, the keychain, and hand sanitizer holder. You got all of these Stanley, what is it, the straw covers for $1. You got different ones. Those are cute.
Alright, let's put a fire under it.
Did you see all these little straw covers? Oh, let me see the fries. I didn't see the fries. Those are cute. What's this brown one? I didn't see the... Oh, yeah, I did. That's the burger. This is what I wanted. Oh, can you grab that one?
This?
Yeah. And then they don't have the other one. I guess I'll grab that one, too. That's what I wanted. Oh, I should probably show you guys. This is the dispenser for the dispenser with color for cutter for $5 to put like your saran wrap and stuff in there. And then this one is to hold your gallon bags, your quart bags, your sandwich bags. And this one is also $5. Yay, that was on my wish list.
Okay.
You got little bath crayons for $1. You got this little play pack grab and go. You get the 4 crayons, 1 sticker sheet, 24 page fun size coloring book. You got it in the Paw Patrol. You got it in the Disney Princess. You got it in Gabby's Dollhouse. Oh, look, you even have it in Despicable Me. Wish. Trolls. Those are cool. Oh, and they even have it in Garfield. Aw, Garfield was my favorite when I was growing up. Picture toy that sticks like magic. You got these little snack boxes for $1. Got it in blue, and you got one pink one. Oh, look, you got Bingo Road Trip. Those are for $1. Those are cute. Those are good for like camping or if you're on the road. You got these wired earbuds for $3. Those are cute. Like what my mom found. That's funny. Look, I saw this little end cap over here. What is this? This is the Woe Glow 30 Broad Spectrum SPF 30 sunscreen. Ooh, sun protection and makeup primer. You got all your beach wear. You got your tops here for $20 and the bottoms for $25. Got your beach totes. I'm not gonna show you a lot of these, just some swimsuits. $15 for the top, $15 for the bottoms. My goodness, that's all glittery. How fancy. How much is that one? $35. Oh, they have the pink and brown ones too. These ones have like a glitter to them. That's crazy. You got these little crop tops for $5 in gray, black, and white. I know the string would snap and you're out of luck. Wow, look at this. That one's all glittery too. It's like a little wet tube top, I guess. For $18. You got your strawberry shortcake. You got your Hello Kitty.
Kuromi down there.
Oh yeah, that's the one I just showed them. Kuromi. You got your Winnie the Pooh. You got this dress here for $20. This little crop sweater. You got your little shorts for $14 in white, gray. These are like the thick cotton shorts. These are the thick cotton pants for $25. You got them in gray and black and beige. You got some jewelry here. Wow, these are big. Oh, this is pretty. It's real dainty. $19.99 for that. That's cute. Got some rose gold earrings. $14.99. You got these little studs. $14.99. Those are cute. All right. Let's go to Ulta. Ooh, look at these nails. $20 for those. Luminous setting spray. You got the SPF 30 Sunsetter setting spray. You got the matte setting spray. Prep and set mist. What's this one? Oh, it's another setting mist. Bounce back pre-poo. Heat protectant. Shine spray. Invisible oil shampoo. You got the invisible oil conditioner and the invisible oil mask. I'm interested in masks, hair masks, because my hair is so dry. But not for $45. What is this? Prep Rally. Prime and Prep Detangler. On the go bestseller travel kit. I like this brand. This one is a really good brand. That is the body scrub. You got the body lotion and the ingrown hair pads. This one is a good product as well. There's my daughter with her Ordinary. She likes Ordinary.
No, this is the stuff that really worked for me.
I'm good. You stick with something that works. Which one are you getting? The niacinamide? The plant-derived squalene. Oh, you like the squalene? Is it squalene or squalene?
I don't know. I call it squalene.
It's something. This is the one that I have, the 10% niacinamide. That one works really good. I think we wanted to try this multi-peptide copper. No, it wasn't that one. Which one was it? Was it the hyaluronic acid? That one is hyaluronic acid and B5. I don't remember which one we wanted to try. It was like for dark spots. Oh, this one, the caffeine. We gave Grandma the caffeine, didn't we? I wonder if she's using it. This one is for dark circles and puffiness.
Or was it? That was a different one.
That one's for only $9.20. It's not bad. If you guys are ever wanting to try a product, I recommend The Ordinary. They have some really good products. This one with caffeine for dark spots and puffiness.
This one's hyaluronic acid.
The hyaluronic acid is good, but the niacinamide is my all-time favorite. Let's see, what else do they have here? They got your, what are these? Tired Eye Concealers. Got your Clinique Liquid Foundations, $36. This is, what is that? Moisture Surge. Clinique. $82 for this Clinique, my happy, what is that one? Romantic Floral. This one is Blissful Comforting. Okay, so peonies, roses, and strawberries. Cocoa Absolute Vanilla Musk, Cinnamon Rich Vanilla, Bluebells Melon, and Violet. And those are $32 each. Except for that one. That one's $82. We're going to hit up the travel size section real quick, but I wanted to see these. These are for $2.99. Juicy watermelon face mask. You got the peach. You got the aloe. Avocado. Vitamin C. Redo niacinamide. Oh, that one sounds good. That one's for $3.99. You got your mud masks, cream masks, and clay masks. You got your peel off masks. What is this? Hyaluronic acid pearl serum. Spa Life is a good brand too. Let's get the Tree Hut stuff. They have vanilla gel wash. Oh, this one's all glittery. Tropic Glow. This is my favorite, the Coco Colada. Moisturizing shave oil. Oh, I didn't know they had that. I have the whole collection of the Coco Colada except for that. I still haven't tried this, the Sun-Kissed Poppy. I like the way that smells though. Dragon fruit, rainbow sorbet, watermelon, vitamin C. That one sounds good. Here's your Touchland hand sanitizer. This one is in aloe. I wonder how much these are. All of this says buy three, get one free. But of course this doesn't have a price on it. I think these run like $10, don't they?
No, you're right.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it over there? Touchland, $10. Oh yeah, look, they got the mango and that one I showed you. Yeah, you can go to the Dollar Tree and get the dupe for $1.25, but it's so difficult to find it. Tree Hut lip butter. Ooh, $5.99. Are you kidding? Come on now. That one is watermelon. And this one is, I don't know, doesn't say. Right, this is where I like to come. The little travel size or travel section. Shout Wipe and Go for $2.49. You got your little Tylenol for $2.19. You get a 2-pack of Advil for $4.29. You get your Benadryl, 8 tablets for $4.99. There's your Tide to go pen, $2.99. Ooh, these are hand sanitizers. I can use these to refill mine. I think I'll wait. Those are $5.99. They have some at the Dollar Tree for $1.25. Melatonin. $3.99. You got your little first aid kit to go for $2.39. Sunscreen for $3.49. You got your Baby Johnson lotion for $2.29. And also the little shampoo. You got the little Huggies wipes, $16 for 99 cents. Pampers is $1.89, and you get, how many do you get in here? I don't know, I'm not seeing it. 69 cents for these wipes, 20 of them. This Neutrogena for $1.99 sunscreen lotion. $5.29 for this sunscreen lotion. This is the Sunbum. Evian facial spray. That one is for $8.49. Tylenol PM Pain Relief Sleep Aid Refills, 120 capsules. Well, there's no price on that one. $7.99, I guess. These are my favorite. I love these little Pond's lotions. Those are $1.59 here. You got your makeup remover wipes by Neutrogena for $2.49. This micellar water is really good to take off your makeup. They have it for $3.99 here. This one is... oh, this is another type of micellar water. I've never heard of it for $5.99. You got your dry shampoo for $2.99. You got the Dove dry shampoo for $4.99. Shea moisturizer, leave-in conditioner, and then they have the shampoo. Those are $3.19. They have your EOS hand cream. These are $3.99. This is the Vaseline Advanced Repair Lotion, $1.89. You got your Olay body wash for $1.49. Mm-hmm. You got your 5-blade. You get 2 razors in here. Those are $3.69. You got your Native, I guess this is deodorant. That is for $2.99. You got your little travel size Venus razor that comes with a little pink case. That one is $9.99. You got the stasher, the perfect size for stuff you stash. This is like silicone. I'm not sure how many come in here. I'm just seeing, is that 4 or is that 2? I don't know if there's 4 or 2 that come in there, and I don't know the price. You got your little travel size containers. You're supposed to get a 6-pack in here, but it looks like you're missing one. You get 1 quart pouch, 4 bottles, and 1 toothbrush cover. This is really good. I really like the Thorough Breath. I'm gonna grab one of those, and I'm gonna grab one of these. So this one, the blue one is $2.99, and the pink one is $3.49. So I found the regular size of these. They're over here, so. What is this one? This is the Overnight Fights Bad Breath. For 12 hours, prevents cavities, rebuilds enamel. This one I'm using now, but it has like a sweet taste to it, so I don't know if it has sugar. Or if it's just the fresh mint. I don't know, I might try that one. Or this one. This one is the oral rinse, helps fight gingivitis, reduces plaque. I don't know. Oh, this one is whitening. Ooh. Whitening fresh breath. This one helps remove stains and prevents future staining. Whitens without peroxide. Safe to use every day. No alcohol. 100% guaranteed. Non-burning. I don't know. So many to choose from. This one kills odor. Oh, I've tried that one. Or was it this one? Both of them say it kills odor. Fresh breath. I don't know. I think I'll try the whitening and I'll take my 2 little ones. Okay, we need to find a basket. We're like, we should know better. All right. Oh, where are we going? Oh, looky, they have the Firefly Play Action Toothbrush. I think that's for $24.99. They sell these at the Dollar Tree for $1.25, and they're $4.99 here. We're gonna go to the grocery section real quick, and of course I had to grab the most loudest basket ever. You know, it's so much easier to film when you're with somebody. My daughter, poor thing, I like to give her shit. Let's see, what do they have in the grocery section? You want to push it? Ooh, look at these. Those look good. Pretzel buns. Yum. Those look good. I'm assuming $4.79. Uncured salami and cheddar cheese for $2.79. Smart snacks. You got roasted garlic, hummus, and pretzels. Ooh, that sounds good for $2.49. She's like totally. Oh, my child. You just like wrecked into a parked basket. You're so cute. I like giving you a hard time. She's like, leave me alone. $3.69 for this cultured low-fat milk, raspberry, and the plain unsweetened. We're looking for my mom, and I see her way over there. You got some air purifiers here. That's what I was pointing. Child, what am I gonna do with you? Mom, did you check the bath towels? I was looking for some of these, like a three compartment, but with a lid. And I know they have some at the Dollar Tree, but they're not big enough to hold like the Q-tips. And I'm not seeing anything. Did you? Oh, good. She found her towels, finally. $3. Oh, there it is. $3.
The same price as Dollar Tree, the three?
Well, that's not bad.
No?
They feel the same as the ones at the Dollar Tree. You're so funny. She didn't want to get the ones at the Dollar Tree because she said that they were too rough. Now she's arguing. See? Can't take her anywhere. All right, you guys, now that she found her towels, I think we're all set. We're going to head on out. Thank you guys for shopping with us. Until next time. Bye.